Good evening, good morning, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It is the DOUG here for Batman Arkham Knight, a matter of family. Or as I called it, a matter of boobs, because you're playing as Batgirl. So we get to look at bat titties. Yay! Probably not, though. And I'm using my new headset, so I hope it comes out pretty well. This is its real first test for this new headset I got for Christmas. So we're going to see how it works. I hope it's good, you know, because if it doesn't, I gotta use the old headset just for videos, which would stink. But anyway, a matter of family. Set before the events of Arkham Asylum, play as Batgirl as she teams up with Robin to save her father in this exciting story-driven add-on. Now, interesting note about this particular add-on, it does not have one trophy, it has a few trophies. And I'm going to try to get them all here, so I don't know how many videos we're going to have of this one. Because as you know with the other ones, one video, one video, one video, one video, one video. Now, of course, before I continue, I know somebody's going to ask, well, Doug, what are you going to do the other DLC that came out that has Sub-Zero's clone, Mad Hatter, Killer Croc, and Ra's al Ghul. Mr. Freeze, I know, I was being funny. I will be doing that, but it will have to wait till I can get the DLC. I don't have money on my account right now, so sorry about that. Matter of family. Today is all about earning your wings. By the way, happy late Christmas, everyone, and hope everyone got what they wanted for Christmas. And that's one ugly shock. You heard something, but it just wasn't nice. Bookie got killed by boobies. Ugh. Somebody was playing Injustice. So they bought the tag team thing that was in other parts of the game. Oh! That hurt. And Robin gets the final kill. So let's see, she's got the Bat Claw, Batarang, Line Launcher, explosive gel, smoke pellet, and the remote hacking device. Well, I see where Joko is. He's on a freaking oil rig.
Let's do this.
I do love the water effect in this one. This actually looks pretty good. And of course you can't die. So no gliding. Oh, we got snipers.
Watch it back there. Sniper. Wait here. I'll take care of it.
Hold on, Mother. I've got this.
Why does Robin want to impress us so much? Damn, dude. What the hell? Mental note, don't play games with the Joker if you're not invited. So looks like we gotta save some hostages. And down he goes. Moving on up to the north side. Huh. German suplex. Backo likes Brock Lesnar, apparently. And Backo just beat everybody. Remember, children, don't piss off a female superhero by stealing their dad. They will kill you. I gotta say, they did give Batgirl a good good-looking ass. Yes, children, this is not gonna... I think we've known me by now. I make things rated M for mature. Going up. You got knocked out, that's what's going on.
You need to find the commission. Who knows what Joker's doing?
Maybe Joker's playing chess with him. That could be it. We may never know. Good Lord. Oh, ladder.
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Great, so Joker's got explosives. And look what makes its return. The stupid teeth.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the car.
So, a lot of places have hostages.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
Still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what to do. And be careful out there.
Well, let's go to the shock. That was easy.
I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade.
Nope, still not good enough. And the combo!
Oh, I'm sorry. That's where we kill baby, Mary. Is to get a real hit for baby.
Who's he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
Well, this looks presently pleasant. Down you go.
I'm okay back there. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him. He's planning something sick. That freaking Joker. He's never gonna stop. Not that he's dead.
Ooh, ominous, isn't it? Oh, hell.
I have to free the hostage.
Whoa, sniper. Ah. Well, Joker, thanks for the nightmares.
Oh,
Three down, 10 to go. Come on, move, do something. And down you go. When you got two left. And I win. May kill me the one time, but you're not gonna kill me twice. Thanks for letting me know that. God damn it, Joker.
Fine.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker's attending a lot of moves.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you get?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
Shot.
Can we defuse the bomb in time? You're dead. Ah, damn it. Okay. Another piece of the puzzle has been. Has been shown in this little part of the game. Why does that always hurt me as of late?
life for the better.
You need Dr. Jim's
house is so much more alive.
It looks like we gotta destroy balloons as well as teeth. Interesting.
Joker's got the Ferris wheel guns. I don't know what he's up to, but I better secure the area before I free the hostage.
Two down, four to go. And that takes care of all them. Thank you. trapped, ain't I? Yep. Trapped. I got fucked. Ugh. Son of a bitch.
Everything is in a smile.
Fuck you, Joker. Alright, we're gonna try this one more time, and if I don't succeed, we'll quit for now, let the system and I take a break, and another 5 to go. You shot me, you bastard. You don't shoot a lady. Well, there's one out. There's two. Thank you. Oh shit, I gotta get to the bomb. Whoops. Ah, can Roman Reigns stop with the spear, please? I'm not gonna get to the bomb in time, am I? I knew it. Joker, you're crazy. Yeah, well, I didn't know there was going to be a fucking trap of enemies. Joker is evil. Well, there's a glitch. We won, because we're awesome. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of this part. We will be back to this part probably sometime tomorrow. So until then, this is the DOUG signing off saying thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.